Hello and welcome again. Welcome to my channel. My name is Astrid and this channel will mainly be art and drawing related. I share a time-lapse process of my painting and drawing and post them here 5 days a week. So if you are interested, please subscribe to my channel. So today I'm painting an avocado. It was the last avocado I picked from our tree. I used Sakura watercolor as usual here, and as you noticed, I used the same paper that I used in yesterday's painting without bothering to tear away the paper. It's just easier for me to do this because I have a daughter in the house with me and she likes to play and sometimes eat next to me on the desk where I draw. So even if the painting's not yet finished, I can clear out my desk without ruining my painting whenever she wants to sit next to me. I really enjoyed painting this avocado, and as you noticed in yesterday's practice, I used blue for the background color. Today I tried using a pinkish hue. I also tried combining cool colors and warm colors today. I also like how the colors turn out. Anyway, please enjoy the rest of the video, and if you have any questions about this painting, please ask away on the comment sections below. Thank you.